January 2, 1943. Surrounded on all sides by Soviet forces, the German 6th Army at Stalingrad continues to crumble in the absence of a desperately needed supply line. Many German soldiers trapped in the city, who are now literally starving and running out of ammunition, continue to fight regardless, fearing that the Soviets will execute those who attempt to surrender. The fighting amongst the firebombed ruins of the city intensifies, as thousands of Soviet infantry continue to retake Stalingrad, one block at a time.
Comrades, the fascists have recaptured several apartments along this street. Our duty is to take back these buildings one by one and then destroy their ammunition depot near City Hall. Let's go!
Enemy infantry! On the second floor! Our comrades are pinned out of there! We must assist them!
Ah!
Leave some for me, okay? Keep the pressure on the Germans so our men can move on to the depot!
This one's for my mother!
Don't let up! They will breach the depot!
This one's for Valentina!
Vasili, suppress the Germans in the building on the left side of the road!
That was for my father, you fascist son of a bitch!
The building on the left, Vasili!
That one's for my little sister, you butchers!
Keep the pressure on the Germans so our men can move up to the depot!
And this one's for my dog! How you like it?
Don't let up! They must reach the City Hall, comrades! Through here! Let's go!